Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Alpharetta? Roach here, and I'll be your host for this portion of the morning show. Let's get started. Are you a female who loves a cappella? Can you beatbox? Alpharetta High School's all-female a cappella group, Hype, is holding auditions for a beatboxer on Thursday, December 15th, in the chorus room from 3:45 to 5 p.m. Sign up for an audition slot on the door of the chorus room. We hope to see you there all hyped.
Good morning, Alpharetta, and welcome to the weather. Let's get started. For today, Friday, expect a bone-shaking low of 25 degrees, and for Saturday, the chilly low rises 2 degrees, up to 27. And on Sunday, expect temps to rise significantly, with the low coming up to 36 degrees, almost 10 degrees. Starting off the week, temps rise even farther, with a high of 64 and a low of 42. Alpha radar, nothing to be seen for miles. That's good news for us, but potentially damaging for the environment, as smog will begin to build up in the city of Atlanta. This is Matthew George with The Morning Show.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose.
If you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
All of the other reindeer.
Reindeer.
Used to laugh and call him names.
Like Pinocchio.
They never let poor Rudolph
join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
ho, ho, ho,
Rudolph with your nose so bright,
won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him,
and shouted out with glee,
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down to history.
Like George Washington, I got it right now.
Thank you very much.
Students who will be absent during final exams must attain a pink pre-approved absence form from the attendance office and attach a written request signed by the student's parent slash legal guardian to take makeup exams. The form along with the written request must be submitted for approval to the attendance office no later than 4 p.m. Friday, December 16th.
Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
What's the best-selling Christmas single of all time?
All I Want for Christmas.
Jingle bells.
All I Want for Christmas, maybe?
Feliz Navidad.
Lollipop by Lil Wayne.
Name five of the reindeer.
Dancer, Prancer, Dasher, Vixen, Rudolph.
Prancer, is that one?
Rudolph, obviously. Dancer, Dasher, Dixon, Prancer. I think something like that.
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet. Which country originally created eggnog?
Germany.
America.
I know England has a lot of eggnog. Maybe England?
Germany.
Bill. Africa.
The internet got its first test run in 1990 on Christmas Day. George Washington crossed the Delaware River in 1776 on Christmas evening.
Congrats to this week's Rich Raider winners for showing respect, integrity, citizenship, and hard work. The winners of the free item from Chick-fil-A are Jock Crawford, Juliana Aguilar, Yasmin Samad, and Sean Gordon. The winner of the parking spot is Jonathan Skipper. The winners of the Raiders water bottle are Evan Zhang, Stephen Tong, Vishu Adimulam, Marlon Trejo Nunez, and Jason Song. The winners of the Chipotle gift card are Brianna Roll, Avantika Ramanathan, Eric Baez, and Vicky Germano. Students and staff, thank you for participating in the daily kindness activities the past 2 weeks. The kindest student in school this week goes to Quentin Lowe. Quentin, please stop by 1220 today to pick out your reward, and thanks for being so kind this week. Everyone remember to always be kind. Students and staff, your rewards will be delivered today. Keep up the great work and stay rich, Raiders.
What's up, Alpharetta? I'm Sven, and I'll be your host for this portion of the morning show. Let's get started. It's time to dig out your favorite tacky holiday sweaters. We want to see the whole school in their tacky holiday sweaters on Friday, December 16th.
What's on your holiday wish list, Nazir?
All right. What I want.
I don't care. So, guys, what are you? What's on your holiday wish list?
Eternal darkness.
Never-ending sadness.
Something as black as my heart.
What's on your holiday wish list, Madison? Roach, what's on your holiday wish list, man?
I just want another shot at making the edit bay.
So guys, what's on your holiday wish list?
Clorox wipes.
So Jordan, what's on your holiday wish list, dude?
Long and mine's really short, so this is your long one, and it's really I go.
Alright guys, so what's on your holiday wish list?
You can go first.
Alright, so you know, to keep all my blessings up during the holiday season, I'd really like to have the DJ Khaled album. You know, I got the keys. Yeah.
I want a 21 Savage album. I just want to get 21 Savage, you know. It's like, you know, I'm talking about, you know, I'm like rapping, you know, right, you know what I mean, you know, and it's like, you know.
Yo, what are you saying?
Suspense, dude. What's on your holiday wish list, man?
Honestly, I'm not really like into material items. I just want like the friendship of everybody, you know, because I don't want anybody to not like me. So anybody that doesn't like me, I want them to like me this season.
December 9th during 4A and 4B lunch, NEHS will be holding their annual Poetry Cafe in the Media Center. If you would like to hear your fellow peers read or share a poem, please join us this Friday.
Shane, slow down.
This week we got multiple reports of
people going much too fast in the hallways. We're really gonna crack down on what's going on these days.
Andre, slow down. Look at me.
What?
Oh,
wait, what?
You've gone 2 miles per hour or 1 mile per hour.
We gotta run.
We will.
All right, Choto, I gotta go.
You're lucky.
You got a hall pass? I think we got a litter.
Man, what's in the bag?
All of them don't go to hall passes. Put a camera to him!
So, last week we didn't really do anything, and our boss is kind of mad, so he just called a meeting, so we're going there now.
There's been a lot of reports about counterfeit hallway passes. I leave you guys in charge to do this. You're not doing your job. It makes me really mad. And you gotta get out there, and you gotta show me what to do.
Do you have a hall pass?
Look at it.
This is counterfeit. You're going downtown, buddy.
Hey there, I'm Monitor Smith. I've been on the force for about 5 months now. We're going to check out this case on the counterfeit hall passes. We're going to check out some leads right now.
Is really good on TV?
Wait!
Yeah, if you take your headphones out.
Can we ask you to take your headphones out? There's no headphones allowed.
No headphones allowed, my fault.
I appreciate it.
That was a good example of someone who just cooperated with the hall police.
Hey! You can't be doing that here! Stop that!
5 minutes to pass.
Oh, well,
and I take a
I bet it sucks that you don't have a hall pass then. That'd be make it a lot easier to get to class.
I'm sorry, we're gonna have to ask you to slow down. You're a hazard to other students.
Love it.
Hey! Stop it now!
I'm Roach, and this has been The Morning Show.